Assalamu alaikum. Welcome, dear students, to this e-learning platform of BAF Shaheen College, Chattogram. I am Sanjida Khanom, lecturer in Finance, Banking and Insurance, BAF Shaheen College, Chattogram. Dear students, today we are going to start our lesson with the insurance part of our pretest syllabus. And it is chapter 14. The name of this chapter is Miscellaneous Insurance. This chapter is from Finance, Banking and Insurance second paper. In this chapter, we will learn different types of insurance other than marine, life and fire insurance. After completing today's lesson, students will be able to define accident insurance. They can learn different features of accident insurance. They will know types of accident insurance. They can get an idea of health insurance. At last, they will be able to differentiate between accident insurance and health insurance. Life is truly unpredictable. One moment you may be living it up, and the next moment you may meet with an accident. Unfortunately, accidents don't give you prior warnings. And that's why accident insurance is here to help you. Let's learn something about accident insurance. Accident insurance is a type of insurance where the policyholder is paid directly in the event of an accident resulting in injury of the insured. Here, insurer provides the financial security to the insured only in case of an accident. Here we see some features of accident insurance. Accident insurance provides coverage against loss by accidental bodily injury. Here, indemnity depends on the injury and policy documents. Here, injuries are divided up into categories by insurer to better assess the risk and coverage. Dear students, now you can learn the types of accident insurance. There are three types of accident insurance. First one is personal accident insurance. This insurance covers the death and disability of the insured from an accident and provides financial support. The next one is property accident insurance. Here, the insured gets the financial assistance for the damages of any property arising solely and directly from an accident. The last one is liability insurance. This insurance provides the insured with protection against claims resulting from injuries and damages to other people or others' property. Let's learn a little more about personal accident insurance. It's an insurance where insurer provides compensation to the insured or his family in case of permanent disability or death caused directly and only due to any accident. Here, one thing is important. Losses must be occurred from an accident. This policy provides benefits in case of death, permanent total disability. It also provides benefits in case of permanent partial disability. It also provides benefits in case of temporary total disablement. This policy also covers hospitalization cost. We know that health is wealth, so health insurance comes to reduce the risk related to human health. Health insurance is an insurance which covers the cost of a policyholder's medical and surgical expenses. It is very important to know that the indemnity is not paid in cash in health insurance. Here, the insurer either reimburses the insured for expenses incurred from illness or pay the care provider directly. This health insurance policy provides coverage for medicine, visits to doctor, emergency room, and other different medical expenses. At a first glance, a health insurance policy and a personal accident policy may seem similar because both are concerned with the human body. But there are some differences between accident insurance and health insurance. The first point of difference is medical coverage. In case of accident insurance, medical coverage is provided only for accidental injuries. On the other hand, in case of health insurance, medical coverage is provided for all sorts of illness, including accident. The second point of difference is disability expenses. Accident policy provides coverage for disabilities caused by accidents. On the other hand, health insurance policy provides no coverage against any disabilities caused by accident. It's time to evaluate you. Here, I have given three questions for you. First one is, what is accident insurance? Second one is, in which policy indemnity is not paid in cash? Explain. And the third question is, mention the key differences between accident insurance and health insurance. If you watch the video carefully, then you can easily do the answer of these questions. I want to quote from Benjamin Franklin for you. Tell me and I forget. Teach me and I remember. Involve me and I learn. So I want to involve you by this homework. Please try to do the homework and learn something. If you have any questions, you can write in the comment box. Or if required, feel free to call me. Thank you for watching the video.